That means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
Oi. There'd be treasure afoot. Where's that treasure at? Oh, I see it. Look at that treasure. I've actually fallen behind in leveling. More than I wanted to. That's fine. I'm gonna keep going. We flew through the rocks. Dangerous when they're on a cliff like this because you can get blasted off the edge very easily. I'm gonna go this way anyway. What's that? Oh, damn it. I wanted to knock him off. Kidding me? Aww. You can try again. I think. Oh, it's on cooldown. We'll do it again. Missed our shot. Poisons. Doing here. Find Magni and Dagrin. Your Taylock.
We've got Taylock. You need to step up and engage.
There they are.
Intruders, the beasts inside.
Sometimes destiny whispers, sometimes she shouts.
The tail, I can look for the foreman.
Why are all these creatures here? What happened?
This isn't one of your books, lad. Watch your step.
Gargoyles. Gargoyles. Gary Goyle. Am I getting lag? Encroaching wildlife. Why am I bleeding? Guys are also wildlife. That big one. Again?
This looks like the foreman's office. But where's the foreman? Keep your eyes open. Oh, are you headed out?
This looks like a cozy hut.
Speak up.
we want answers, we'll just have to look for them.
The sneak, yeah.
Where are all the people? What happened to everybody?
Everyone's dead.
Fewer workers, it would seem. Is it because the Earthen are shutting down?
Shutting down? Or disappearing? Or changing? These mugs are still full, and the drinks look fresh. But there's no one around. I think people were here.
Very foamy.
That's a lot of names. Everywhere we go, we find the names of people lost.
Missing people.
A lot of tools are still here.
Did they turn into these guys?
Can't all be out in the mines.
I don't like that he turned to look at us, considering he's not hostile. He wants to say hello. He's lonely. Like his tentacle fingers. He's pretty cool. It's all boarded up. Who's in there?
Something grander.
Sounded like another deep flare. Let's move on.
Our clues. Probably should have gotten the clue first. Maybe would have let us in there. This guy look at us? This guy's uninterested. He's too busy drinking this water.
Hello? Someone there?
I doubt it. The entrance is boarded up.
It's changing. It's changing.
It's changing.
What was that?
What's there?
It came from that building. Enough knocking, champion. We're breaking this thing down.
It's changing. It's changing. Whoever you are, get in here.
We heard you. We're here to help.
Oh God, he's changing.
What's happening to them?
A scarred and transformation in progress. Fascinating.
Stay back, lad.
He has to study the transformation.
Get away from him!
He's a true scientist.
Granda! That surge of energy! The Scarden's reaction! How did you do that?
I don't know. We'll figure it out later. I can hear more coming.
God, that broken glass.
Well, out with it.
18 Skyrden.
I'll press on till Lazaroth is done with me.
I need some time to think.
Clean up? Want me to clean up? Oh, some memory gems. It's lying all over the place. It's gonna turn into a guy? He's dead. There's a scar in that. Don't scream at me. Someone's elite. More stuff. These guys are all scarred in as well. Come here, my tainted fragment of her again. So gonna find a slate. The first slate. Die out here. Anything to heal with? Some apples? I don't even know if these are good. These are current food. Doesn't really seem like it. Skinning. Away from me. They're annoying.
Workers of Taylock, as your foreman, I have met
I'm
with the drunk high
rag
in secret. The outcome was not what I expected. I have been altered. Perhaps even chosen.
Fragments! Find a second slate.
Ah!
fight the fog wither. Oh no. These fragments are so annoying. I think how these guys look like they leveled up too. More levels? Get Darkest Night. What does it do again? It's in the final Death Stalker mark. Where your target dies, gain 40 energy. Ooh, more energy, that's good. Guaranteed crit and venom. 60% more damage. 3 more stacks of Death Stalker mark.
Change is coming, workers. Hordes of Skarden stir within the Hall of Awakening. Taylok could be next.
What's that
barricade
pick?
Your doors, but be not afraid. We will press on.
Look at that pick. It's cursed. There's items in your bags equipped or being used. Transmog, you'll occasionally be consumed by the curse. Interesting. I think I'm up for this next one. Should probably just fly. There's too many mobs. Not saying down? Is it down here?
Can you hear it?
It's like chalkboards.
The ringing. It returns.
The ringing.
The music is eternal. The itching. I can taste the sounds. Revelation awaits.
What a sound tastes like.
The ringing. We'll lock away deepest cavern or darkest memory. Don't speaker.
Stop. I actually kind of did want to hear what she had to say. I get so used to closing those because they get in the way so often.
Even though I'm bound to serving Azeroth.
Oh, upgrades. Both haste and mastery, just different amounts.
When the world is healed, some healing is spent on me.
Okay, investigate the cave. Cavern.
It must be nearby. This looks like the right place. I don't see any signs of the foreman.
Wait.
There's no one here.
I can hear wind blowing. From beyond the stone. It must have been a controlled cave-in. Champion, help us destroy the blockage.
I was just gonna attack it with your daggers? Let's poison it. Let's bleed it. Bleed.
So much to discuss.
For Azeroth.
And the foreman.
Is that the foreman? You were right, lad.
Up?
Come on! We can't let that thing go out of this cave!
How do I get up? Oh, it's this way. Cole Bruncrag. Oh, this is the foreman lady. It's not doing too good. Is this just killer? Very nice.
We were too late. How many times have I been too late?
Give me something to fix.
Wait, Grandad. Look in the water.
Investigate the gem.
I think it's a memory gem.
No water?
That gem must contain the foreman's memories.
Solo?
You speak the truth? Your artifact will repair the awakening machine.
It will perfect the machine. Your struggle, your suffering will be at an end. All will awaken because of you.
Because of me.
Your people will be restored, reborn, improved.
What the hell is happening?
They will laud you as savior.
Yes. Yes.
Am I a dwarf?
All
oh, it's the curse.
Will awaken.
It's funny for that to happen during the dialogue there.
I want to see everything. On to adventure.
Turn to Brynth.
Zalatar gave the High Speaker the means to restart the machine. And it's creating Skarden.
We have to tell Brynth. Hurry!
Brynth.
We've got hostiles. You need to step up and engage them. We want to preserve this place.
A rare? Oh no. What am I being attacked by? Forgetting about death mark. We're getting upgrades possibly now. This pickaxe is actually a one-handed axe. Brynth. Did that puke then?
I speak for the machines.
Your breath of the earth and
conversation terminated.
Enough talking. The High Speaker will answer for his crimes. To the earthen works.
The earthen works. Awakened cash reward. Free cash rewards. Where is he at? Distant speaker. Just here? Is he in the town? Really? I guess if he's out of the town, maybe we'll save that one for next time. We'll leave this one here for today. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.